aggressive on defense. She would, and it scared us as coaches, but she never made a mistake. So it always worked out. But she would, the ball would come between the midfield and the defense, and she would be the first one to it. We're always watching her run towards her, like, no, you're supposed to be like more defensive. But she would always get there and always have a great pass.
Always get back. It was so quick.
So she was always composed and on the ball, and it was just so fun to watch her. We never put her up front because she was so good on the back.
Great defender. Thank you, Eliana. Great.